I wear my pajama pants almost every day to the office. And I never in a million years thought that I would be teaching, let alone that I would be teaching students halfway across the world. I wake up around 3:30 every morning, and I usually teach Monday through Saturday mornings. So I don't have a lot of time to sleep in. I had been looking for some kind of work from home opportunity so that I didn't have to leave my young children, but I could still earn a second income for our family. VIPKid is this really cool online education company. It's based in Beijing, and their goal is to connect Chinese children with native English speakers. And one of the big things that VIPKid wants to offer parents and students is a real, authentic American connection.
Hello, Mike. My name is Teacher Jasmyne. What is your name?
So I've been with VIPKid for almost a year and a half. My first class was nerve-wracking. I think I shook the whole way through my first class, but it ended up being something that I really enjoyed doing, and the more you do it, the better it feels and the more confident you get.
Good job!
There are a few other teachers in the area who teach as well. I feel really lucky that I get to be a part of this incredible company. They just celebrated their 5-year anniversary, and in these 5 years, this little company has grown to over 60,000 teachers who can reach over 500,000 students.
Okay, the cookies are okay.
They want these classes to be fun and different with a lot of animation. It's actually an ESL technique called total physical response. By using your body and getting children to use their body to learn a new language, it sticks in their head a lot better than if we were just to have a conversation. It's become such a force of habit that I talk with my hands all the time. Like, I give far too many thumbs up during the day, all the time, to strangers and to friends and to my children. It's ridiculous. So VIPKid has a few requirements that they ask prospective teachers to provide. One is a degree. It doesn't have to be a teaching degree, but they do require at least a bachelor's degree. They also require teachers to have a strong internet connection so that they can provide reliable classes for their students. And without a strong internet connection, I'm kind of sunk. I need to have that dependability for my students to see me when they're scheduled to see me.
Good job. High five.
I love being able to work while my kids are asleep. It's been really rewarding and enriching to be part of something bigger while staying home and keeping my life the way that I want it to be.